Welcome back to Let's Play Shadow Warrior. I'm BurningDogFace. And we're heading off to Wang's house. Thank you, door. I didn't even have to touch that one.
Somewhere around here.
Don't tell me we're lost.
Ah! So treasure lies in. No? Okay, fine. Hey there. I'm gonna murder you. You have now been murdered. Thank you for your cooperation. Don't mind if I do. So I really want to know, does he just drink the blood, or... I don't fucking know how this works. Does he pour it down his pants? Man, I liked these shoes. Maybe he's gonna pick up a shirt. Whoa. I think that went pretty well. Damn. Oh yeah, I got a karma point. Oh yeah, from drinking the blood. Or... pouring it down my pants, or whatever it is he does! This time I'm gonna look. Skills. I remember the loading screen said that you can only, I think you have to use a warlord's head for that, and I've only seen one of those so far, so we can wait. Right now, let's go with... fire resistant. You know, because explosions. Skillful manipulation of chi allows the practitioner to protect himself from flames. Of course, it's the, what is it? What's the term for that? Fundoshi. Yeah, that's the one. That's the one where the guy gets real ugly. Blech. Actually, I should probably look into upgrading the, machine gun, too. Yeah, okay. Laser sight. Red dot laser sight significantly increases accuracy. Achievement unlocked. Armed and dangerous. By 5 weapon upgrades. Yeah, there is actually a dot in the wall. Oh, right. Eh. I'm going to assume that it's a literal thing. Because, I mean, obviously, if I were to, you know, use that, it would make me more accurate. But, I'm going to assume it's also a literal thing in that any, and every time I shoot, it will be more accurate from now on. Like, the bullets will take a more straight path. Really? Welcome to the Casa de Wang!
What the hell happened here?
Well, it looks like a whole bunch of people dropped their garbage, Wang. Oh. I bet I put that there, so fine. Oh. What are these? Remember, this place is supposed to be filled with water. This looks like, yeah, this looks like a swimming pool. So what would these be? Slapping your feet against as you swim by underwater? What's this thing say? You can do it, and you know it. Thanks, Lozenge. A vote of confidence is appreciated.
What's left of it? I am taking my deductible out of these demons' asses.
Just wanted to reestablish. Current objective, visit the Wangcave. The health bags that give me health over 100. Ooh, yeah, that guy's dead. Fear not, bunnies, I have come to protect you. You know, that actually feels a lot more accurate. What? Ooh. How much you want to bet what he wants to get is a nice outfit? And a gun. Hey, fuckers. No, they're too far apart. Fuck it! You get to die. Who these people on my property were. Maybe he was expecting to have a party after getting the sword back. No, that was yesterday. I know, right? Am I not going in? Is the armory in a separate building? Also, what the hell is this? I mean, if this isn't by the armory, it's presumably not weapons. I mean, I don't really know, Lo Wang. Maybe it's full of cocaine. Or, like, pre-worn panties or something. That was a thinking of something a deviant might have thing, not like a Japanese stereotype thing. Just so we're clear. Whoa, frame rate. Calm down. Hey, sup. I'm going to be honest, I wasn't literally expecting it to be a cave.
1,000 hitmen in this country, and I have to get the nerd? Where do you keep your porn?
This is my porn.
Hard reset, First Blood, Rise of the Machines. The Empire Strikes Back in Rodent Hell. What? Dying City, Rise of the Machines, hard reset also. Astonishing Warshow Fantasy, Shogun of Love versus the Power of Atom. The Comic Book League? Planet Rouge. Wait. What's the pink planet? Sorcerers from the Moon. Okay, that's kind of rad. That's less rad. Oh god! Alright, time to stand my ground! Yoink. Whoa. I'll take that. 93! Ooh! How do you cut a guy in half and cut his head off at the same time? The same stroke, no less. Also, he appeared to have raspberry jam for blood. I bet my bottom dollar there's a, what the fuck is it called? A fortune cookie in here somewhere. Man, these three games are pretty damn popular.
You are weak as a baby fart. Go live in fear.
Is it meta that Lo Wang owns a copy of Shadow Warrior?
That's me.
This is creepy. It's like he's fucking listening. Oh, it's a hot tub! Well, you know, they say about ninjas, no splash. Ah, oh, this is actually really nice. I can almost forget about the fact that hundreds of innocent people have been murdered by demons for some reason.
It's time.
What are you doing?
Did you ever watch Kung Fu?
What?
Taxi driver.
We're in a little hurry, remember?
All the best heroes shake their heads.
Travis Bickle is a good guy now?
Close enough.
Listen, G.I.G., who says you're the hero here?
You did. You said every hero now.
I know, but any yahoo can shave his head. This is unearned baldness.
What can I say? I live in hope.
I was wondering about that. In the image I used for the, what's it called? In the image I used for episode 1's thumbnail, well, dude had a shaved head.
Baby, pull my finger. Ah!
What do you know? He's holding a demon head there. Actually, it kind of looks like an orc head, but you know, whatever. Yeah, there you go. Fu Manchu, long beard, ripped as all get out. That's Lo Wang for you there.
This could be.
What?
Hey, come back here and finish, Mike.
That's a crossbow.
Hello, darling.
Never understood humans' obsession for their little toys.
It's coming from a guy who wears a mask 24/7.
You're gonna get on me for being materialistic? This is the only thing I was allowed to bring to your world when I was banished.
Banished? Why?
That's the great part. I don't remember. I've been stuck wandering this place like a ghost for 200 years. And I don't even know why. Isn't that fun?
Doesn't seem to have dampened your spirits.
What can I say? I live in hope.
Hope of what?
Revenge. What else? If the legend is true, the noble Surikage can destroy the ones that banished me. It's my ticket back.
You and me both. If I don't take that sword to Zilla, I'm toast.
You do what you have to do.
Believe me, I will.
I'm gonna go ahead and guess this isn't just a regular ass crossbow. Mamushi Type 14 Crossbow. An ancient weapon now used primarily by big game hunters and spec ops, as deadly as the snake it is named after. The Mamushi combines accuracy with deadliness. Alt fire is sticky bombs. Fire up to 3 high explosive grenades. R to detonate them at the optimal moment. High strain system. Hold R to charge and release to fire. I'm guessing that does more damage per shot, you know, because you can hold it. Having flashbacks to Far Cry 3, which in this case isn't a bad thing. Extended mag. This cylinder magazine holds 25% more bolts, allows for longer hunts without reloading. And crossbow bolts. These mechanical broadheads can pin down any problem. So this is your pin the thing to the wall weapon. Before I spend any dollary dues on it, let's nice. Let's give it a try at its base level, shall we?
Knock, knock, you freak!
New objective. Get back to what you were supposed to be doing. That didn't sound good. I swear, okay, that's the same license plate on his other car. Also, I swear that's the same interior of the other car. No! No! My car! Okay. That happened. Oh, wow. I don't like this at all.
This should help me get my point across. Okay, that was terrible. Fuck your mother.
Oh, okay. Eat a dick! That certainly seems fair.
I
dear God, why is this happening? So when these guys get enraged, they suicide bomb you. That's no good. That's not good. Gotta fuck them up before they get too close to aim at. Can I take this thing with me? Oh. I'm gonna be honest. When I saw this from a distance, I thought it was an armor stand. No audio sound with that. Click, click. I was starting to say this earlier. Yeah, the other car had the same license plate. FWHI. And I was, okay, I'm pretty sure that's forward high. But I don't know what that means. I would assume that in a game like this, that would be a joke, but I don't know what it means. Oops. So if any of you guys ever have any idea what that might be referencing, Buddha, let me know. Anyway, in the next episode of Let's Play Shadow Warrior, we'll spend that karma point, head through that door, and continue with Lowe's adventure. In the meantime, I'm going to give this place a quick once-over, looking for that elusive fortune cookie. And then I'll see you next time. Later! I don't think I said it. Later, Burning Dog fans. That's better.